Hi everyone, I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast. This afternoon, mostly sunny, some late day clouds moving in. It's cold, but at least less wind for the most part out of the northwest, right around 5 miles per hour or less even. Temperatures ranging from 16 degrees to 26. We have this Arctic cold over much of the eastern half of the U.S. and we need something to change. We need this high pressure to move off toward the east of us to allow air to come out of the south. Right now, with the orientation of the high pressure to our west, that means the air is coming out of the north-northwest to colder direction. But later on this week, the high shifts to the east, and so will our winds. They'll be more southerly. In the meantime, sunshine, some passing clouds today. There they go through the overnight too. It'll be partly cloudy. Wednesday, very quiet, high pressure on top of us and not as cold. Temperatures closer to average, right around 30, 32 degrees. And then finally for Thursday, as the high pressure moves off the coast, again, still sunny, but the winds change direction and that's key. They'll be out of the south, southwest. That will allow some milder air to come in. Now, also what will happen over the weekend is we have our next storm system that moves through. Up until then, we've been storm free. Saturday will likely start out dry, but sometime in the afternoon or evening, we'll likely have a wintry mix and eventually snow moving through, and it will continue through much of Sunday. Still a lot to iron out the details as to when that storm system actually does move in and how much snow and mix we could get, so stay tuned. But in the meantime, turning milder, temperatures into the 30s on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, 40s, and then tracking that system for Saturday, late day, throughout the day on Sunday.